All right, we're going to solve this using u substitution. So starting off here, we're going to let du equal to 2x dx, because we let u equal to x squared plus 1. Then x dx is going to be equal to 1 half du. So integrating this, 1 half du over u is equal to 1 half ln u plus c, which subbing back in, we get 1 half ln x squared plus 1 plus c. And that should work.